My experiments of creating the cutest animal ever had been developing nicely. Except, in one of the dishes, I saw this dark, disgusting creature. I went nuts. And then, I felt it, living inside of me. I tried to get it out, but despite my efforts, things only got worse and worse. Too late, I realized the seriousness of this attack. Too late, I realized this could be the end of me.